Hey, this is the time to do some flames.